Hey Bobcat Nation, are you ready to be a part of a school where you'll be surrounded by a community that will challenge, inspire, and prepare you for your future career? Stay right there, because I'm gonna show you just the place on This is Quinnipiac. Hey, I'm Esau. Welcome to Quinnipiac University. We're currently on the quad on the Mount Carmel campus, which is one of Quinnipiac's three campuses. Our three campuses are the Mount Carmel campus, the York Hill campus, and the North Haven campus. We have 8 schools and a College of Arts and Sciences. Our community is made up of about 10,000 students, 7,000 undergrads, and 3,000 graduate students. Let me show you around. Whether you're looking for a bite to eat, need to pick up a package, or want to get involved, the Carl Hansen Student Center is the place to be. As you walk in the doors off the quad, you're met with the entrance to the Mount Carmel Dining Hall. There are different stations offering burgers, pasta, pizza, sandwiches, soups, salad, vegetarian, and gluten-free options, many that are locally sourced. Walking towards the piazza, you will come across the Multicultural Suite, which is a common meeting space for our cultural and identity student organizations, the Greek Suite for our fraternities and sororities to meet, meeting rooms for our over 150 student clubs and organizations on campus, and the Media Suite, used by our students' media organizations such as the Chronicle Newspaper, Q30 Television Station, the Quinnipiac Bobcat Sports Network, and Montage Literary Magazine. The piazza is like the living room of the Mount Carmel campus, one that also has a Starbucks on the second floor. The Student Center is also home to our bookstore, People's United Bank ATM, and Student Center tables, where clubs and organizations raise awareness for different events and causes. Adjacent to the Student Center is Tater Hall, Buckman Center, and Eklund, which offer a variety of classrooms and labs that are used by students across all majors. Open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week during the academic year, the Arnold Bernhard Library is the place to go study or do research for assignments. The library has 2 floors with computers, study rooms, study tables, cubicles, comfy chairs, and of course, books. Librarians are available to provide guidance on the use of library databases, which can be accessed online from anywhere for research and assignments. If you have a technology or computer issue, support staff and tech center on the first floor are available to provide a solution. Right outside the library, but in the same building, is the Learning Commons that provides academic support through peer tutors and professional academic support specialists. After you're done hitting the books, you can hit the gym. The Athletic and Recreation Center is home to many of our 21 Division I athletic teams, as well as our club sports and intramural teams. The center includes Burke Kahn Court, where you can play pickup basketball or see our volleyball team in action. The Fitness Center, which features free weights and strength equipment on the first floor and cardio equipment upstairs on our suspended track. Multi-purpose courts can be used for basketball, volleyball, tennis, and much more. There are also studios on the second floor for dance group practices and fitness classes. Our next stop is the Center for Communications and Engineering, also known as CCE. As you walk into the building, you enter on the second floor, which is home to the Mount Carmel Auditorium, where many guest speakers share their expertise, the Department of Cultural and Global Engagement, which is a resource for everything from study abroad opportunities to cultural programming, international student support, and much more, the School of Communications, and a cafe to grab a bite and hang with friends. Heading down the stairs to the first floor is the School of Engineering classrooms and workshops. Let's head to our next stop.
We're now at the Lender School of Business Center and the Ed McMahon Communication Center.
A part of the School of Communications, the McMahon Communication Center helps our communication students become visual storytellers. Adjacent is the School of Business Career Development Resource Center. The East Wing of the Lender School of Business Center offers an assortment of spaces, from collaborative classrooms, lecture capture classrooms, Terry Goodwin Financial Technology Center, and People's United Center for Innovation and Entrepreneurship.
Our next academic stop on the Mount Carmel campus is the College of Arts and Sciences, also known as CAS.
Many classrooms and faculty offices are in CAS 1 and CAS 3, as well as the Advising Commons. In between CAS 1 and 3 is the Center for Religion, which serves as both a worship and program space. For students interested in theater and music, the Theater Arts Center and Music Building are located a couple minutes off campus on Sherman Ave.
Next, we're going to check out our residence halls, which are a short walking distance from everything on the Mount Carmel campus.
First-year students are placed in 3 styles of housing. Quads, which are 4 people per room with communal bathrooms cleaned daily. Doubles, that are home to 2 people per room with communal bathrooms cleaned daily. And suites, which has a total of 8 people in 4 double rooms with a shared common space and bathroom. Every resident has a bed, desk, and wardrobe. If you're looking for a quick bite, you can roll out of bed and grab some food at the Bobcat Den.
In addition to our Mount Carmel campus is our York Hill and North Haven campuses.
Right up the road from the Mount Carmel campus is our York Hill campus, with spectacular views of New Haven and the Long Island Sound,
the Rocky Top Student Center offers a dining hall, fitness center, meeting rooms, and On the Rocks Pub and Grill that is a great place to hang out or watch a game with your friends, trivia night, and to check out comedians and live bands. If you're looking to cheer on your Bobcats, the People's United Center is the place to be to catch a basketball or hockey game, or an acrobatics and tumbling meet. Located about 10 minutes away from the Mount Carmel and York Hill campuses, the North Haven campus is home to our schools of health sciences, nursing, education, law, and medicine. This campus offers a variety of classrooms and state-of-the-art labs and simulation suites that allow for unique interdisciplinary opportunities.
There's so much to see and so many opportunities at Quinnipiac University, and this is just the beginning. Be sure to check out our school tours, dorm tours, and student day-in-the-life videos to see more. Go Bobcats!